The railway coupler is an important part. The coupler will help to connect multiple wagons or bogies to each other. Normally, a coupler or coupling is a device used to connect two wagons or trains. The design of the coupler is standard, and it is almost as important as the railway track. Generally, there are three types of couplers used on railways all over the world. Manual couplers with manual-only mechanical, pneumatic, and electric connections. Semi-automatic couplers with automatic mechanical connection but manual-only pneumatic and electric connections. Automatic couplers with fully automatic mechanical, pneumatic, and electric connections. There are different types of couplers are used as per the requirement of railways worldwide. Let's see some couplers used worldwide. Buffers and chain. Link and pin. Automatic couplers. Bell and hook coupler.
Willison coupler on South African ETC.
There are three types of coupling systems used in Indian Railway. Screw coupler. These couplers are majority in number. Presently, 90% of trains running in India have this configuration. All the blue coach trains are running with these coupling systems. Shake coupler, originally designed by M.S. Schaffenberg Kupling, GmbH, Germany, are used on the EMU stock of Indian Railways and CBC coupler. CBC, a center buffer coupler, is a device for connecting one rolling stock with another in a train formation. It allows the vehicles to move independently to accommodate track curvature and elevation change while remaining connected, coupled together. If you want to learn about railway coupler, please check out our next video. Thank you. Let's grow up. Never stop your learning.